Caesar? I've uncovered your twisted plot to move Christmas to the Ides of March, upsetting our nation's mercantile way of life. Prepare for an ocelot onslaught.
Meow!
How long does it take a guy in a bad cat suit to defeat a midget in a dress?
I come not to praise you, little Caesar, but to bonk you.
Oh, what do you want to watch a 20-year-old TV show for? You want superheroes. Look, I'm Pricey Restaurant Waiter Man. May I take your order for a sound beating? And his trusty sidekick, Plate Lad.
Careful, evildoers. I'm very hot.
You're watching the shows nobody's seen in 20 years channel. Captain Ocelot will be right back.
Captain Ocelot. Wow.
Dad, you like Captain Ocelot?
Are you kidding? When I was a whippersnapper your age, I was a junior Ocelot League member. Still am. The bank still lets me use it as ID. I had the Captain Ocelot comic books, long playing records, decoder ring, the crypto claw gloves with / O-matic action.
All that stuff must be worth a fortune. Where is it?
Oh, your grandma threw it all out.
She what? 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 What?
But I did save this.
An original Captain Ocelot action figure.
I've had it buried here in the attic insulation since our honeymoon. It's yours now. Guard it carefully, son.
It's so old, it was actually made in America.
Ned, bedtime, brush your teeth.
Coming! Ocelot power!
Ned, you didn't turn off your light.
What's this junky old thing?
It's gone! Help me look!
Absolutely! What are we looking for?
A little lost sheep!
Kaiser Soze!
My profits from Cutthroat Island?
My food? Well, they're down there somewhere!
My original vintage Captain Ocelot action figure!
Oh, that. Your mom threw it in the garbage.
We'll never find it. Never, ever. Dump? This empty field can't be the dump.
Look at this beautiful mural. People will throw anything away.
We gotta search through that?
Oh, no. That's a backdrop from the local theater production of Heidi Goes to New Jersey. There we go. Welcome to Friendly Falls Dump. 3-time winner of the coveted Smelly for the cleanest, neatest dump in the country.
How come the flies aren't bothering you?
There's a trick. I eat them. What a dump.
Ain't she? You got no idea what a mess this place was until I organized all the trash under major subject headings. For instance, here's lighting fixtures. Here's Dirty Fork.
You Dirty Fork?
So what are you looking for, anyhow?
A toy my mom threw away.
Hey, don't say nothing against mothers. Without them, dumps would be empty. It's bad enough we got recycling. I don't have a thing to read anymore. Here you go. Toys, incomplete board games, and miscellaneous playthings. Dead batteries not included. Hope you find what you're looking for. Don't make a mess.
It's hopeless. If only we could get rid of all this junk.
I just had a brainstorm.
If you mark it down, they will come.
I'll give you a penny for this.
Mrs. Robinson, are you trying to reduce me?
It's hopeless. We sold $7,000 worth of garbage, but we didn't find my toy.
I'll go ask the dump permit again. If you need me, just whistle.
You know how to whistle, don't you? Just put your lips to this and blow.
It's a small child's toy, you say. And where was it? Don't worry. I'll find that little item before anybody's the wiser.
What are you talking about?
Nothing. Why'd you ask?
Oh, yeah.
The Hermit is after the toy, too.
My dad gave that to me. It's priceless. We gotta find it.
Maybe it's filed under discarded superheroes, like... Incredible Nose Hair Man. Oversized Purse Woman. Fudge Eating Lad. Fudge.
There it is! Under outdated but basically still functional office furniture! Run! Why are we running so slowly?
It's more dramatic this way.
Climb on, Nettie boy!
I think I can.
Ocelot! Power!
I don't want it. I just want to file it properly. You see, someone told me they saw a toy in the wrong section. That could cost me this year's Smelly Award. Garbage has much stricter rules than you'd think. Say, is that a Captain Ocelot? I haven't seen one of those in years.
It's broken, and it was my favorite toy.
Mine too.
Is your friend really strange, or is it these dump eyeglasses? In any event, I think maybe you ought to have this.
A mint Captain Ocelot in the original box. But how did you...
I hid it from my mom in the attic insulation. It's yours.
Really? Thanks.
Glad to be of service, young fella.
Captain Ocelot, it's you. But why are you living at the dump?
Are you kidding? You meet the nicest people here. And, of course, lots of seagulls. Besides, all that TV business was a long time ago. No one remembers that.
Haven't you watched TV lately?
Captain Ocelot will be right back.
Well, rot my socks.
Don't look now, but somebody beat you to it.
You realize what this means?
A new series, new comic books, trading cards, and toys.
Then a movie version with you, played by Michael Keaton, Val Kilmer, George Clooney, and finally David Hasselhoff.
No, my funny-looking friend. It means more folks will visit me at my beautiful, wonderful dump. There you go, young man. Enjoy your day at the dump.
Captain Ocelot, this is the greatest day of my life. Can I ask you, why was your show so good compared to the stuff they're making today?
Well, three reasons. First, we always ended the show abruptly when we ran out of jokes.
Tea cozy?
Last birthday.
The delicious and ever popular chocolate covered pecans?
Christmas, 8 pounds, hasn't even opened them. I've been buying Mom gifts since I was 4. I've given her everything a woman could possibly want.
Nonsense. I, Fabio, am what every woman wants. I'm very pretty.
Now that is beautiful.
Yes, dear.
It's 35 carat goldina. You know, real gold only goes up to 24 carats.
That's nice.
If someone wanted to know what to get me for my birthday, hint, hint.
Uh-huh.
Where am I going to get this kind of money?
This is just a poor copy of a Peruvian blood altar sacrifice ring.
But we can't go to Peru, can we?
I want it, I want it!
The Friendly Falls Aviation Museum will be closing in 2 minutes.
Hey, a shop with camel!
They'll never let us borrow this.
Nonsense! It's a museum, that's what they're for. And they stamped that little card.
You're thinking of a library. Hey!
These things are a piece of cake. You flip this, choke that, pull this, twiddle this, and contact! And it has buildings in it.
We're upside down. We'll never get to Peru.
No, fiddlesticks. Look, we're in Holland already.
Yes!
According to this map, we're in Europe. See? Europe. Ah. We'll cruise till we find the perfect airstrip, then ease her down. Oh, here's the perfect airstrip now. I claim this land in the name of Queen Isabella and king-sized bed.
We were nearly killed.
Impossible. We can only be half lost because I have this, half a map of the jungle.
This says we're at 63rd Street.
Okay, so it's not the really useful half. Let's try in there.
Do you have any maps of the jungle?
How's about this?
You are here?
See? It's right. You are here.
Do you have a map of more of the jungle?
Well, just this half map. It's cheap because it only goes up to 63rd Street.
Careful, Ned.
Little is known about the long-lost Peruvian clan of the Jajamojo. Though legends say that they often lay deadly traps to protect their sacrificial sites.
You never know what it'll be. Something small like a tripwire. Maybe a big rubber spider.
Yeah, I'm pretty scared of big rubber spiders, too. Or sometimes it's wet paint, and you get it on your pants when you sit down and...
Run!
Right into that boulder? Are you crazy?
Oh,
you mean this way? It's only about 100,000 poisonous snakes, that's all. Snake! Ah! Oh! I'm here every Monday, except when my death-avoiding class runs long, you know.
How are we gonna get out?
Let's see, we landed on snake, so what we need is... A ladder!
Are these the Jajamojo?
Either that or the waiters have unionized.
Don't worry. I have an idea that can't fail. All we've got to do...
No! What's the idea? Give me the first letter! Did I mention I gotta be home by 6?
Au revoir.
Your fangs and come out with your tongue behind your head.
I'd buy that for a dollar.
Got that volcano lit.
Gee, I thought Tarzan was set in Africa.
What was that vine hanging from? We're on a mountain here.
Follow Aboya!
Find something even piranha won't eat.
I say, what ho, chap? I'm 500 pounds of pure British beef.
Go any faster?
5A and 5B. On your right.
It's beautiful.
Did you bicycle all the way down to G-Mart to get me this?
something like that.
Are you friends of Nick's?